school.
Dirty man.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Proud of it. Aren't you? I do what I have to do. She was married. Your point? Don't you feel any guilt? For a second, but then nothing. She was married. You've always said that. How can I not weigh in on you? We're only playing. Where is your self-respect? Listen, I'm a monster. I accept it. Self-respect is a more emotional game of player to self. I much rather get things going and enjoy myself and live guilt-free. This is getting boring, huh? Do you have anything else you wish to discuss with me?
I don't.
Nice you're gonna keep staring at my pretty face. This is what makes the world so interesting. How boring it would be for all like you. What the war is for creeps like me. Too much of one thing is never a good idea. We need the meta paths of personal ideas and more. You're actually quite lucky I'm here. Goody Two Shoes.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are. Christ. Do something despiteful for once, you pathetic old Sweeney. Get out in the world and feel something. Stop playing it safe. You'll be one of the old, miserable men who have nothing to ward off in their perfect green lawn. Scrub the green lawn. Stop on that shit. Drop your boots across it. Please fall to the ground. I took up the door and threw it at the phones. You're such a small, weak, simple man. You have no complex, no debt, no danger. You don't taste the world, you peasant cheat. So bad, you're so mean. You make me want to vomit. No.
I can never be like you.
You can never be like me. Where'd you get that catch from? Leading the Sunday Mass? Nice and neat, and your friend in steam shirt, hair printed inside, that double bow tie. And greeting people like the good slow boy you are. Same chicken shit, same.
You're an ill man. You should be locked up in the house alone.
No. I come out while you still hide. I come out to explore things. With to know things, with to feel things. How else could one exist?
Use caution.
What? Caution? Who is this guy? Come on. Get out of here, right? I can't stand the sight of you. Your infection makes me... God.
I'm not perfect.
Quit trying to be.
I'm not. I have problems too. I just choose the way to go about them.
You haven't hatched, therefore. Your problems mean nothing.
Hatched?
Anyone with any real problems would bow down to the path of wisdom. You're still in the first grade.
I'm a full-grown man.
You are?
Of course I am.
Show me. Pick up the knife. Okay, second grade. the grave. Don't do that! Lovely disorganization has got you skipping your food grade! Well done! No, this is not time for you yet.